When George Bush came into office, our debt, national debt, was around $5 trillion. It's now over $10 trillion. We've almost doubled it. And so, while it's true that nobody's completely innocent here, we have had, over the last 8 years, the biggest increases in deficit spending and national debt in our history.